Welcome to Smart Culture. Hey, don't forget, hit the like button down below and subscribe to our channel.
In this video, we'll show you how to go about building a 3D model of a rectangular prism. To build this 3D model, you'll need the following: the net of the model, glue, and scissors.
For online tutoring or additional resources, visit our website, www.smartculture-education.com.
Subscribe down below. It's easy.